first met you, I worked hard to make sure I kept you, and every moment with you was great. I couldn't wait to see you. I loved being with you, but now that love's fading towards hate. I wish I never would have had sex with you, 'cause ever since then there's so much shit I'm required to do. I have to hold your doors and share my showers, checking via text every couple of hours, walk with you through Forever 21, and read more books because you tell me it's fun. I have to buy you shit and say I miss you, hold your hand in public and constantly kiss you, put up with your baby voice and say I want kids, there's no I in relationship. Wait. Yes, there is. When I first saw you, I knew I wanted all of you forever. Baby, it's true. But I didn't realize what forever really felt like until I started hanging out with you. I remember how great it felt when I said I love you. I didn't feel trapped at all until you said I love you too. 'Cause now when I say I, what I mean is we. And I have to watch The Bachelor every fucking week. I don't get to think for myself, we do what you wanna do. There's an I in relationship, but there's no you. You sip on all of my drinks whenever we go out, and you always wanna know what are you thinking about. I don't know! Nothing! Stop fucking asking me!
Are you okay?
Hey, how much of that did you hear?
The day you left me is the day my heart began to bleed. I truly thought you would be my wife, but I was so wrong. I don't know how my life will go on. Being with you was the best week of my life.